happened so fast, but yeah, he like pushed me out the way, and I think he got like the blunt of it all.
A beloved Tennessee State University football player is killed in a hit and run, pushing his girlfriend out of the way of that car to save her life.
Metro police say Chazon Page was walking his girlfriend and some other friends to their car early Sunday morning, crossing Gallatin Pike near Marion Avenue. That's when his girlfriend says a dark red car, a sedan or possibly a smaller SUV, sped near them.
A car like was going like probably like 100 miles an hour down the street.
She says Chazon sacrificed his life to save hers.
On April 14th, 20-year-old Chazon Page was walking across Gallatin Pike with his girlfriend, Jada Jernigan. They had a few friends with them as they were heading to their car. While crossing the street, detectives said a red car suddenly began driving towards the group at a very high rate of speed. According to Jada, the car was probably going around 100 miles per hour down the street. When Chazon, affectionately known as C. Page to those who loved him, noticed that the car wasn't slowing down, he quickly pushed Jada out of the way because Jada had been walking on the side where the car was headed. The car immediately struck Chazon. The driver slowed down but never stopped. The driver then fled the scene and has not been seen since. Chazon was transported to Skyline Medical Center, where he subsequently passed away from his injuries. He had successfully saved his girlfriend Jada, but sacrificed himself in the process. Chazon was a football player at Tennessee State University and a native of Nashville. He attended Lipscomb Academy in high school, where he played football all 4 years. When Chazon came to college, he was able to play alongside his brother Chandon. Chazon was loved by all of his community and teammates from both Tennessee State and Lipscomb Academy. He was described as a standout teammate who always had a positive attitude both on and off the field. He helped bring out the best in people with his outstanding leadership, positive attitude, and genuine care for the people around him. When he passed away, many of his teammates were right there at the hospital overnight praying for their friend to recover. Jada was unharmed physically in the incident, but the memories of that night will live with her forever. The couple had been dating for more than a year, and Jada said that Chazon was beyond a caring person and boyfriend. He always made sure she and everyone around them were good. Anything she needed or wanted, food or otherwise, he would provide it. Chazon majored in sports therapy and wanted to become a physical therapist for athletes. He only had 6 classes left at Tennessee State before he would have been eligible to graduate. Metro police recently found the red car that allegedly hit Chazon, but the driver has still not been apprehended. Anyone who may have any information is asked to call Crime Stoppers at the number that you see here. The investigation into the driver who took Chazon's life is still ongoing.